chicken wing, wingettes, whatever you want to call them. I have washed them off and cleaned them really good. And so what I'm going to do now is just place them on this platter like that. Okay. And these are the seasonings I'll be using to season them. Garlic, oregano, black pepper, lemon pepper, accent seasoning, a little celery salt, and some Old Bay, and also some minced garlic. So first, let's go. Let's get it seasoned up. I'm just gonna put seasoning all around. It says nicely coated. May look like a lot, but it's not. Get that oregano in there. And you can use whatever seasoning you want, of course. Get some accent seasoning. I don't really use seasoning salt on my chicken. Okay. And a little bit of celery salt. Not too much. A little goes a long way. That's enough. Some Old Bay. Use a lot of that Old Bay. You can also, I also use this for my seafood too. But it's also good for chicken. Some black pepper now. That's my daughter in the background. Excuse me. And then now we have some lemon pepper. Just use the rest of it. So I'm gonna get in here and mix it all up, y'all, and let it marinate in the refrigerator for about an hour before I fry it. So stick around and I'll bring you guys back. What I have here is a mixture of Yukon Gold potatoes and russet potatoes. I'm making some garlic cheese mashed potatoes, buttery mashed potatoes. So right now I cleaned them. The water is clean. They're in cold water. I have the fire on the medium. I'm going to put the lid on it. And once it begins to boil, I'll come back and show you guys what I do. As y'all can see, my potatoes are boiling and I have 2 bouillon cubes. I'm going to drop right on in there. You know, swish it around a little bit. You know, the potatoes are not done because the fork can't go through them. So I'll bring you guys back in a second. So now I am about to drain them.
Yes.
Drain them all out. And I'm about to put them right back into the pot. Woo. Okay, they all made it in. Alright,
y'all.
Turn your fire down on low. At this point, I'm going to add some milk so it won't burn at the bottom. Just a little bit. Get my potato masher. In this small pot right here, just a little bit. And then we're going to add some butter also. Just like that, and let it melt. We'll cut it up on high. And over here, I'm going to start to mash the potatoes. So this is what you want to do. This is from scratch, y'all. Alright, so let me finish getting these mashed up. Let this come back to a boil. And I'm going to bring you guys back and show you what I add to it to make my potatoes clean. Okay, so I just added a little minced garlic to the milk and butter. And then I'm going to season with some accent seasoning. Some black pepper. And I'm also going to add some cheese. I'm just gonna now I don't want my potatoes to burn, so I'm gonna add this on over into the potatoes. Oof. It's very hot. Let me put this down low, y'all. Okay. And so you just want to stir it. Taste test. I taste the garlic. I think it needs some more cheese and pepper. I'm gonna add some more cheese. Boom. And some butter. Butter makes everything better. Okay. So let me get this hooked up, y'all. I don't want to hold y'all too long. Let me get this hooked up. I'm going to bring y'all back and show y'all how it looks. Okay, so this is how the mashed potatoes came out. Y'all see that butter? Yes. I also got some corn going, some sweet corn. And here are my, this is my grease. I'm waiting for it to get hot so I can put the chicken in there. And no, I'm not using flour. So here they go. They are already seasoned. What? And put them together. I'll bring you guys back. I'll bring you guys back because I forgot to let you guys know that I use pure canola oil. Very healthy. And I'm also going to do half and half. Half regular fried chicken. And then I'm going to use teriyaki sauce for the other half. Teriyaki Asian sauce. So yeah. I'll bring you guys back and show you guys the final result and give you guys a taste test. Well, this is how it came out, you guys. We have the sweet Asian teriyaki chicken and the lemon pepper garlic wings, some garlic cheese mashed potatoes with parsley on top, and some sweet corn. Very simple, you guys. Nothing too major. You know how I do. I keep it simple. But I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. It probably was loud. I'm sorry about that. All over the place. But if you like this recipe, if you like how this dish looks, feel free to drop a like. Feel free to share. Comment down below. But make sure you guys subscribe. Turn your post notifications on to all. It would be greatly appreciated. And as I always say, peace, love, and blessings. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Like I wasn't good enough for you. Guess you didn't caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your rearview. Cause obviously you forgot all the times that I held you.